Today I'm showing Kiki Ton Thanasit doing Let's Get It Started on Lip Sync Battle Thailand and It's Raining Men on Lip Sync Battle Thailand. I love both of his performances, but if you know me by this point, you know that I'm a Kacha person, so I'm so happy Kacha won. But I love Thanasit's performances so much that almost I would not be able to pick who should have won this. So proud of those two boys.
Okay, so this is the person that Kacha went up against. Kacha won, but Ton Thanasit really did some hella good songs, and Kacha does jam out to one of them anyways. The other one, he's dressed up as Jenny, and I just sit there and I'm just like, hey, let me see Kacha. Okay. we'll do this one first. Since he performed this one first anyways.
ทุกคนครับนี่ความมั่นใจของเขาครับและโชว์ของต้นธนสิทธิ
There's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you wait your next. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect.
Also, the DJ Pom Pam, he goes crazy during this tune. It's like, dude, why are you trying to look cute too? Like, why are you trying to get my attention to a Pom Pam? Dang!
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get started.
They're also giggling at Pom Pam.
Lose control of body and soul.
Here he comes, Kacha.
Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it? Use it, do it. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will work. Step like an infinite kid, inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible, and that's how we move it. Everybody.
He's so hyped up for it. I know, right? Yay, Thanasit! Mom always says, I can't believe he did two English songs. But this song was very exceptional. And if Kacha didn't do solo, I don't know who the fuck I would have picked to win. That's all I had to say. Ooh, look at Kacha in that outfit, though.
He's
like, what? Also, just fair warning. Thanasit has a hat on and he loses it within like 10 seconds, so once you see where he comes from. Because Kacha's awesome. There he is!
Oh. Okay. Really dramatic.
Rain again.
Also dressed as a girl?
Huh?
Also dressed as a girl?
Oh, the same guy you just saw.
No, I'm saying he's dressed as a girl too, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I saw the hat too.
Lost his hat.
Yeah, that's how it
is. Ooh, I saw them die. I'm sorry. I got distracted by the jogging. I See, lift up. Some other lift up.
Oh, yeah. They're not the best. They had a budget.
This part though. Thanasit getting all wet over here. Ma'am, what do you think?
Interesting.
I feel like this episode, I can't speak words anymore. This episode was hard as hell to judge because if Kacha didn't do so freaking well doing solo, I don't know who the hell would have taken the title. Thanasit did super well. And he also did really well with that rain. That was cool. I like that scene.
Okay.
It's like, damn, Thanasit, the only girl getting wet is you.
Thank you for watching me show Kiki these performances, and I hope you're not bored at this point, but if you're having fun watching these, let me know in the comments, and I'll keep making more things like this. And please follow our social medias down below in the description.